met a lot of incredible people and I had a lot of fun.
Okay, so you had a lot of fun.
Yes.
Okay, Stefan, please tell us about, did you have any difficulty in adapting to people and or culture?
No, because the people was very communicative and I can speak a lot English with them. And it was very fun to talk with them and make a team.
Okay, thank you. Gabriela, do you recommend it to us, or do you recommend other students to take part in Erasmus projects?
Absolutely. It was a unique experience. I never thought I would have the occasion to see all these things in my school. And meeting all those people and knowing their culture, I would recommend it to anyone.
Okay, how would you describe your experience, Gabriela?
Unique. I honestly didn't have high hopes for it, but the moment I arrived there, everything changed. And
okay.
It was awesome.
So you were in Vos last year.
Yes.
Okay. Did you learn any interesting things in Vos?
Yeah, I learned about the people and how their manners work and how they communicate with each other, but their language was kind of hard.
Okay. Okay, thank you so much. Matej, let me think. Are you still in contact with the people you met during the mobility?
Yes, I'm still in contact with the people I met during the mobility. Because we made a lot of friendships there. And there are good people there.
Okay, so you met a lot of good, friendly people, social
yes.
ones.
Yes.
Yes. How do you get, how are you still in contact, in touch with them?
We type each other.
Yes. So you send messages?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Okay, Robert, did you like your visit in Estonia?
Yes. I like very much the north of culture and weather. In Tallinn, for example, it was a bit too rainy for our weather, but when we stay in Polva, everything was good, and weather, food,
everything.
Yes.
So you are fully satisfied with the mobility and the
yes.
visit. Okay, thank you. Stefan, did you like your visit in Estonia?
Yes, I really liked my visit in Estonia. Because it was a unique experience. I met there a lot of great people and we are still in touch with everyone. I really like the activities that Estonian people made for us and it was a pleasure.
It was a pleasure, okay. Teodora, did you enjoy your visit in Italy
yes.
last year? Yes.
I loved it because it was such a great opportunity and I met so many great people and I could just be myself with them and we grew together and I don't know, it was great from the start and we just cried when we left.
Did you enjoy the city, the place? Did you enjoy it?
Yes, it was beautiful.
The place we had?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
No, especially the downtown, I think.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I remember. Okay, Timaya. Please describe your feelings about the mobility in Italy.
I really loved the experience and the people which participated there. And I'm really grateful that I had the opportunity to go there and study and meet new people and see a lot of great things.
Okay. Anna, would you recommend such projects as Erasmus to other youngsters, to other young people?
Of course, because this project is something that helps you evolve and it helps you make connections with people you never thought you would meet and you learn new things. So it's a one-time opportunity and I think everyone should use it.
Okay, thank you. Dragos, what can you tell us about the visit in Italy last year? Did you learn anything new? How did you find it?
I found the experience very useful. I learned a lot of new things, including robotics and mechanics. Croatian